So as just to introduce you to the series, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to play some games of Magic the Gathering Arena, so with some pretty janky, funny decks. And while I do that, instead of talking about magic and gaming, we are going to talk about Master's Thesis. My name is Joao Cunha, and I've advised, I don't know, but I must be close to 100 of Master's Thesis. Some of these have been published as research papers. Several of my students have had exceptionally good grades and have found jobs in the fields where they did their thesis. So hopefully this is good advice for everybody. This is real advice. So useful stuff, no pink unicorns, like the real deal, okay? So that's what we're going to do. And today I'm just going to, we're just going to play a really annoying deck because this is episode zero. So hopefully this will be quick. We'll play one game and we'll be done. And this is a deck where I'm basically getting my opponent to discard everything, and the win condition is either getting a Croxa out of the graveyard or playing the opponent's cards. Let's hope this goes well. We're just going to play one game, win or lose, okay? So we have a pretty good starting hand with the rest here. Could be three lands, but we have stuff to do, so we go play the rest. Let's see what you have, my buddy. Iluvatar. Ooh, we have... a very nice cycling deck. Okay. We shall see about that cycling deck with our Elspeth's Nightmare, my dude. We shall see about that. So let's go. We do this and we begin the pain. Discard, my buddy. Discard. And they're thinking, yay, I'm putting stuff on the graveyard. Yeah, mate, little do you know, Elspeth Nightmare is here for you, my buddy. Cycle away. Now he has that creature there, so he's going to try to put it down. I'm going to save the Nightmare for that. So we'll do this again. We're on three cards. Croxa needs, well, six, him plus five, or them plus five. Okay, wow, he threw away the thingy. Ouch. So, yeah. Getting screwed for not having, you know, red here, but, you know, it happens. So, mate, that, my dear friend, is definitely not going to Haperino. Now we have Liliana here to discard. Should be fun. Okay, my dude. I'm actually going to discard Acquisitions Expert here because I just need the thing more. I need the Nightmare more for the thingy. Okay. Okay, so we have five cards done. You know what? I'm going to get them to discard so that I discard two. And we get Monsieur Croxa. One, two, three, four, five. There we go. Croxa. Our boy Croxa on the field. Our Liliana almost ready. There we go. There we go. We continue to use Liliana. Ooh, we have some nice things to say. We have some nice things to say. Oh, no. News. Okay. We'll do this. We'll do this. We'll do this. We'll do this. And my buddies, we win the game. There it is, episode 0 of Master's Thesis Magic with a victory. I'll catch you guys on episode 1, where we are going to talk about the key decision of your thesis, quantitative versus qualitative research. Which one should you pick? And what sort of qualitative and quantitative research can you do on your thesis? Hope you enjoy that. I did enjoy spending some time with you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Have a good one.